can't believe we're actually on an ex. Lara's having a crisis of... Japanese no actors could tilt their heads up and down to make the rigid mask express different emotions. The shrine. Who are they worshipping? The mask was used in the traditional Japanese no theater. I think it represents a demon or oni. There's a price tag. Looks like this one is a replica. Thank you.
These are fascinating.
I've seen these before. They must be ritualistic.
This female image is particularly interesting.
Looks like it was made quite recently.
It's by those islanders, no doubt. Judging by the wrecks out there, they were once like us. Survivors. Remarkable.
Yes, well, let's hope we don't become murderers, too.
See if you can work the other one.
The handle's missing.
Together.
Oh, shit! It won't take the force. I'll have to find something sturdier to turn it with.
Must be something around here we can use. Incredible.
Let's see if I can fix this axe.
Solar imagery. Some kind of sun. Amaterasu? Possibly. Possibly.
Darling, think.
Laura, shall we give it a go then?
Let's do this, Doctor.
Whenever you're ready.
Symbols, it could be the Sun Queen.
Himiko, are you sure you're not channeling Sam, Dr. Whitman?
Laura, we should get moving.
Well, there's no doubt. Himiko had power. Some say shamanistic, elemental.
A woman wields that much power, and sooner or later it gets called witchcraft.
We shouldn't discount anything, even what may seem to us irrational. We still have much to learn about the world.
You sound like my father.
It could be one hell of a story, Laura.
Not if we don't live to tell it.